Please, Lord, do not give me a fat lady to wed. Round face, big arms, floaty body, hippopotamus hips, elephant feet. Instead, the heavens blessing, an angel slim and slender, virtuous Bethel. Skull just right, lean wrist to hold on tight, flatter tummies, what I like. Much more pleasing to the sight, healthiness, truly wealthiness. For what are riches if we lose too many stitches, pulling up our britches? Though I meet the laddies along the way, let us not get entangled on a wedding day. Save that occasion for a finer figure, as in past erection I find my trigger. During dreams that make the heart rate quicker, thin-shaped pictures quiver and flicker. Recognizing beauty is a habit not yet kicked, but must admit, at the other end of the look scale, I seldom get made sick. Every person has a gift, call it what you may. Uniqueness is here to stay. Without a difference, the world would be flat and all colored black. So beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. To search each other's faults is a guide to helping both grow older. Seeing a flaw at a distance is not like close up at all. The sanctity of marriage enables mutual checking to stop a sharp immune system fall. Please, Lord, do not give me a fat lady to wed. Round face, big arms, bloated body, hippopotamus hips, elephant feet. Instead, with heaven's blessing, an angel slim and slender, virtuous vessel. Skull just right, lean wrists to hold on tight, flatter tummies, what I like. Much more pleasing to the sight, healthiness, truly wealthiness. For what are riches if we lose too many stitches, pulling up our britches? Though I meet the laddies along the way, let us not get entangled on a wedding day. Save that occasion for a finer figure, as in past erection I find my trigger. During dreams that make the heart rate quicker, thin-shaped pictures quiver and flicker. Recognizing beauty is a habit not yet kicked, but must admit, at the other end of the look scale, I seldom get made sick. Every person has a gift, call it what you may. Uniqueness is here to stay. Without a difference, the world would be flat and all colored black. So beauty is in the eyes of the beholder. To search each other's faults is a guide to helping both grow older. Seeing the floor at a distance is not like close up at all. The sanctity of marriage enables mutual checking to stop a sharp immune system fall.